Okie dokie, it's 1 degree above Celsius. It's 10 to 10 in the morning. And it's, I've been watching, it's almost clear. It's almost completely clear. There's just a few whiffs of cloud. Anyway, which is rare. And I like it. I like it a lot. I've been watching Star Trek technical stuff on YouTube and on the TV here. And it's pretty interesting. Saw a complete schematic of the original Enterprise, and I'm about to watch another one that's a complete schematic of the Enterprise D. So, yippers, and there's a couple other schematic things that I want to watch other than Star Trek ones, like the Death Star, for example. So I got that to watch. I got a few movies I want to watch as well. One of them's on YouTube, and the rest are on other things. So, added some more series on Netflix, by the way, that I didn't know existed and randomly wandered into. I can't remember their names offhand because, you know, I'm really terrible with names, but yeah. I don't know why I removed Ozarks, Ozark, because I kind of liked it, and I don't know why I removed it, and I don't remember removing it, but it wasn't in my list, and I had to re-add it, so I got to catch up on that. It's way behind, and there's a couple of others that I have to catch up on as well, and whatnot, so I'll be busy watching that stuff for the little ways to come yet. Snow's melting. It's really getting nice out there. Hopefully it'll stay nice for coffee on Thursday. Anywho. So I've been keeping track of my weight loss and all this stuff. And I was using Word on my phone to, Microsoft Word on my phone to do it. And it blew up. It killed the file. I couldn't, it wouldn't edit. I couldn't edit it on either one of them there. I tried making a copy of it and whatnot, and then that sort of got it working, but then I decided I was going to switch over to Google Docs, and I copied all the data into Google Docs, and for some stupid reason, it did not save. I don't know if I was working offline with it or what on the PC, but it did not save. It usually auto saves every few seconds, so, or literally every change auto saves. So it should have saved, but it didn't. And I've lost the data for the year. It's all gone. So I have to, and I can't guess it because I did not keep my blog. I didn't post a weight loss blog for quite some time, and they're not in there, and the updates to Instagram, I didn't do it every week, so it's gone. I can't. It would be like literally a guess to as to what was where. So I've lost about a month of data. It's gone, so yeah, which is kind of annoying to me, but because I wanted to keep track of that. I don't really know why, because I'm pretty sure I'm not going to lose another 100 pounds ever in my life, but I just kind of like to keep track, so I've decided I'm not posting public anymore how much I've gained or lost or all that, because quite frankly, only a couple of people care, and I don't really care to bother to make the little things anymore, and I don't care to do the blog posts anymore, so they're typically underviewed compared to other stuff on my blog. I'll get like 30 views on a total on a ever on a weight loss thing, and I'll get hundreds and hundreds of views on everything else, so literally everything else, so it's kind of a waste of time, so and I'm pretty sure the views are accidental, people googling blog searching weight loss and coming into my boring thing that's just a bunch of stuff. I just got another spam text. Okay. Yay me. I've been getting a shit pile of them. I really have. And they know my name and I'm unlisted. So one of the places that I've given my number, like Instagram or Facebook or Google, has sold my information, and I have not given my information to small time things ever. My phone number to any small time service, any ever, just the big names. So one of them, probably Google, has sold my information, which I'm very annoyed at. Yeah, it's got my name on them and all that. They're usually things like you won lottery, like instead of you have won the lottery, you won lottery, and they're glaring errors in grammar and spelling and stuff like that. So yeah, they're all very easy to spot. I've been getting a lot of them over the last 6 months that are just a link, and it's like, yeah, I'm clicking that. Also been getting a lot of spam emails on one of my accounts for stuff that we don't even have in Canada. CVS card, you've won a $100 CVS card, or you won a $500 CVS card. Well, there are no CVSs in Canada at all. Also get scam bank things that are never my bank. Your account with blah blah has been locked. One of them was a bank that only exists in the United States, which I thought was funny, but anyways. most of them are Scotiabank, and I don't have a Scotiabank, so, Anywho, cooking my bean mix for the next couple of days. Yeah, anyways, I should go check it to see if it's cooked to the right consistency now or not. Anyways. That's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day and keep smiling.